could be worse. A woman could cut off your penis while you're sleeping and toss it out the window of a moving car.
There's always that. I don't know, it's just when you buy furniture, you tell yourself, that's it, that's the last sofa I'm gonna need. Whatever else happens, got that sofa problem handled. I had it all. I had a stereo that was very decent, a wardrobe that was getting very respectable. I was close to being complete.
Shit, man, now it's all gone.
All gone. All gone.
Do you know what a duvet is?
Comforter.
It's a blanket. Just a blanket. Now, why do guys like you and I know what a duvet is? Is this essential to our survival in the hunter-gatherer sense of the word? No. What are we then?
Consumers.
Right. We are consumers. We are byproducts of a lifestyle obsession. Murder, crime, poverty, these things don't concern me. What concerns me are celebrity magazines, television with 500 channels, some guy's name on my underwear. Rogaine, Viagra, Olestra.
Martha Stewart.
Fuck Martha Stewart. Martha's polishing the brass on the Titanic. It's all going down, man. So fuck off with your sofa units and string green stripe patterns. I say never be complete. I say stop being perfect. I say let's evolve. Let the chips fall where they may. That's me. I could be wrong. Maybe it's a terrible tragedy.
It's just stuff. It's not tragedy.
Well, you did lose a lot of versatile solutions for modern living.
Fuck, you're right. No, it's me. Oh, my insurance is probably gonna cover it, so. What?
Things you own end up owning you. Do what you like, man.